This is an elevated knee hover. So basically what that means is I'm elevating my arms on the surface. So I have something to go between my knees as well to help engage the pelvic floor and lower abs. And then I have my forearms elevated here on an ottoman. You can use a chair, a couch, anything that you have at home. You're gonna inhale through your nose. Think of breathing into your back, your rib cage, your belly, your chest, everything fills with air. Exhale, gently squeeze the ball between your knees or something between your knees, a towel roll or yoga block. Draw your lower abdomen inwards towards your spine first, then middle and upper. And then you're gonna slightly hover your knees from the floor and then come back down. Continue that exhale as you lift and hover those knees. Try not to hold your breath as you lift, because that's gonna cause your lower belly to bulge out, putting pressure down on your pelvic floor. We always want everything to stay drawn inwards. And if you're unsure, try to watch yourself in a mirror, maybe videotape yourself where you can see your abdomen, your belly, to make sure that lower ab area is not bulging out but drawing in. So inhale, exhale, squeeze the ball, hover the knees, feeling those lower abs fire. Your middle and upper abs will also work, but we want to make sure we're feeling those lower abs especially. Exhale. Another trick is if you feel like you're still having a hard time with feeling the low abs, is to pay attention to your exhale. You might want to try going shh or as if you were blowing out birthday candles the whole time you exhale. That can help our lower abs and pelvic floor kick on a little bit more. So that might be helpful.